Μπράβο ρε, μια χαρά. Σούπερ. Δεν βγάζω πρόσωπα. I'm not filming the faces, so you know. I'm filming the ping and the pong.
Είμαστε γνωστοί, άγνωστοι.
Είσαστε γνωστοί. I'm filming the ping and the pong. Μπράβο, μια χαρά, σούπερ. You see, it makes sense. I have two shelves down there. Why? To put your stuff there. You see? Two shelves. The first ping pong table with two shelves. And there's gonna be also a cover on top of the table. A cover, meaning like there's gonna be something constructed on top of the ping pong table, which is gonna protect from the rain, and it will also have. These are great. You use this to do bang bang with the toy guns. This is cool. So there's gonna be a cover on top. I'm gonna construct. So the table is here. There's gonna be something on top, which is going to. Like this. Yeah, there's gonna be a cover on top, a construction on top of the ping pong table, which is gonna protect from the rain, and it will also have photovoltaic panels to collect the sun's energy and transfer it to a battery. The battery is gonna store it, and then it will power speakers that you will be able to connect your phone via Bluetooth technology and play from your phone the music that you want over at the speakers. So it's gonna be a special place for ping pong, and I wanna also put a second table on the left side. There's gonna be two ping pong tables. This is the ideal scenario. This is what I wanna do. Once more, shout out to Achilleas Kurepis for giving the opportunity to do this, and Evangelia Paliari, and Johnson, and who else? Yeah, well, these were the main people that were involved in the production of this project. I started this in the year 2014 when I was in New York, and the two tables at Bryant Park, they were most of the time booked, and then you wait for until your turn comes again. So I started playing without a table, and then I started playing on the buses and on the cars and on the walls. And this is what led into the concept of ping pong is everywhere, and the production in 2014, the beginning of the project Ping Pong is Everywhere, where I started looking for places to install the first ping pong table in Greece, and Achilleas Kurepis gave me the opportunity to put it here in the Andreas Papandreou Park in Nea Erithrea of the city of Kifissia. And I was so excited to see when we arrived today with Haris that the table was being used by a family where the mother and the father were playing with the kids, and one of the kids has started actually playing in a youth center, and he's learning how to play ping pong. That's amazing. I love ping pong. I want to install more tables. I will do it. Ping Pong is Everywhere by Plus Alex Hart Plus, coming soon to a place near you. Contact me at alexhartxs@gmail.com and +306909101010, +306909101010, and Alex Hart X-ray Sierra XS@gmail.com. See you soon.